Moscow, Russia reported new COVID-19 cases on Saturday, including in Moscow, taking the official national tally since the pandemic began to. The government coronavirus task force said 401 people had died of coronavirus-linked causes in the past 24 hours, pushing the national death toll to. The Federal Statistics Agency has kept a separate count and has said Russia recorded around deaths related to COVID-19 from April 2020 to March 2021. A block test wire.